When it comes to air power in the modern era, the world's attention is often drawn to fifth-generation fighter jets. These aircraft are symbols of technological supremacy, military might, and strategic dominance on the battlefield. Amidst the fierce competition between the West and the East, Russia through the United Aircraft Corporation, UAXI, and Sukhoi presented the Sukhoi Su-75 Checkmate. This aircraft is not just a fighter jet, it is a declaration of Russia's ambition to remain at the top of the global air technology race. First unveiled at the 2021 Max Air Show, the Su-75 immediately captured the world's attention with its futuristic design, advanced technology, and tantalizing promise of cost efficiency. By 2025, the Su-75 will continue to evolve, reinforcing Russia's claim that it is poised to change the global air power map. But is the Su-75 really capable of living up to these lofty expectations? Let's delve deeper into this ambitious project. The Su-75 was designed as a single-engine fighter jet. Unlike the majority of previous Russian fighters such as the Su-57, which used two engines, this decision is not without reason. The single engine makes the aircraft lighter, more fuel-efficient, and cheaper to produce. It is Russia's answer to the needs of an international market that wants a fifth-generation fighter jet that is affordable yet competitive on the battlefield. The aerodynamic design of the Su-75 emphasizes stealth capabilities. It has a shape that minimizes radar reflection, with engine air ducts hidden under the fuselage to reduce radar footprint. Composite materials are used extensively to reduce weight and increase aircraft durability. Its V-shaped tail section is also designed to improve stability and maneuverability at high speeds. The Su-75 cockpit is designed with optimal visibility and an advanced digital interface that allows the pilot to focus on the mission without being distracted by complex controls. Large touchscreen panels and augmented reality systems provide real-time information about the battlefield, making the Su-75 one of the most pilot-friendly fighter jets in the world. As a fifth-generation fighter jet, the Su-75 offers stealth capabilities designed to rival Western fighters such as the F-35 and F-22. With a minimal radar footprint, the aircraft is able to infiltrate enemy airspace undetected, giving it a significant tactical advantage in offensive and defensive operations. One of the key components of the Su-75 is the AESA Active Electronically Scanned Array radar. This radar is capable of detecting targets at long distances, tracking multiple targets simultaneously, and providing highly accurate data for targeting. This AESA combined with optical and infrared sensing systems allows the Su-75 to detect enemies, even without the use of radar, an important feature for maintaining stealth on the modern battlefield. In addition, the Su-75 is also equipped with artificial intelligence, AI, technology designed to support pilots in decision-making. This AI can analyze battlefield situations in real time, provide tactical recommendations, and even control some aircraft functions automatically. The AL-41F1 engine used on the Su-75 is one of the most reliable engines in the world. It is capable of providing enough thrust to make the aircraft reach a maximum speed of Mach 1.8. More importantly, the Su-75 has supercruise capability, which is flying at supersonic speeds without the use of afterburners. This not only saves fuel, but also reduces the infrared signature of the aircraft, making it harder to detect by heat-seeking missiles. The aircraft's operational range of more than 3,000 kilometers allows the Su-75 to perform long-range missions without the need for mid-air refueling. Coupled with the ability to take off and land on short runways, the Su-75 offers great flexibility for operations in various terrains, including remote areas. One of the key strengths of the Su-75 is its flexibility in carrying different types of weaponry. The aircraft is equipped with 5 internal weapons compartments designed to maintain stealth and reduce aerodynamic drag. These compartments are capable of carrying up to 7 tons of ordnance, ranging from air-to-air missiles to smart bombs for precision strikes. Some of the weapons compatible with the Su-75 include our 77M air-to-air missile, a long-range missile with an active radar guidance system designed to take out targets at distances of up to 200 kilometers. KH-59MK2 air-to-ground missile, a high-precision missile with a range of over 300 kilometers, ideal for destroying strategic ground targets. KAB-500 smart bomb, high-accuracy laser-guided bombs for precision strike operations. The Su-75 is also designed to carry future hypersonic missiles, which will make it even more deadly on the modern battlefield. Unlike Western fighter jets like the F-35 that cost up to $80 million per unit, the Su-75 offers a much more economical solution. With a projected price of only $30 to $35 million, it is attracting the interest of many developing countries that cannot afford fifth-generation fighters from the United States or Europe. Russia is actively marketing the Su-75 to the Middle East, Southeast Asia, Africa, and Latin America. Countries such as the United Arab Emirates, Vietnam, and Angola have expressed interest in the Su-75. To attract more buyers, Russia also offers technology transfer and pilot training packages, providing additional incentives for countries looking to upgrade their military capabilities. However, the Su-75's journey has not been smooth. Economic sanctions against Russia have slowed down the production and supply chain of aircraft components. In addition, there is still considerable global skepticism about Russia's ability to deliver on the Su-75's technical and financial promises. As of 2025, the Su-75 is still in the prototype stage, with no aircraft in active service in the Russian military or buyer countries. The Sukhoi Su-75 Checkmate is an ambitious project that reflects Russia's determination to remain the dominant power in the skies. If it successfully overcomes the technical and political challenges, the Su-75 has the potential to become a game-changer in the world of military aviation. However, only time will tell whether the Su-75 can truly shake up Western dominance or become just another player in the fifth-generation fighter jet race. With all its potential, the Su-75 is a symbol of Russia's vision to take the air power chessboard to a whole new level.